we got a game. Orcs. All right, 6 rerolls. Wow. Okay, let's go back and look at the team itself. It's missing a black orc. Three goblins, wow. I'm not sure. All these guys cost too much. Yeah, I didn't get that much money. Alright, let's take the stopper. Protect the team? I don't know if I got a whole lot worth protecting, just the one piece. Let's give me some options. Give me some situational variety. Turn my MP3 player off before I start singing and either turn people off or get copyrighted on YouTube. Game 10 in 20 games with Chaos. At home. Ooh, look at the doom and gloom. Nice. Wait, did I buy a stadium enhancement? Maybe I did and I forgot. I think I did and I forgot. I don't know what it is. Oh, is it the weather one? I think I took the weather one. Okay. Oh, nice. I thought there'd be one goblin. There would be two goblins on the field. There's some tackle out there. Look at all that guard. Wow. All right, so let's do this. This. Smoke you over here. Slide you over here. Switch you up. Who are you? Yeah, you're fine. Ah. So, rough start. I certainly get that more against me than I get it for me. I'm not gonna like this play, but I think if it works, my whole turn opens up. Come on over. Oh, is that only one? Oh, it's only one. You come too. I just made a big cluster of this already. Okay. Nice. My block paying off immediately. Come on, you. Beautiful. I don't think I got anything here, do I? Nope, that's just shit all the way around. See what happens. Okay, not a great start. Oh, he threw it with the troll. But he didn't get it. So that's all good. I know I said it before, but I love that tentacle animation of the Minotaur. It's just, it looks so good. Really? Just going with the old one die. Interesting. I think I'm starting to see why his record's not very good. His positioning's all off. Come on, tentacles. Well, let's hope he gets them. He did not. It's okay, though. Ah! That's a little terrible. I'm gonna try. Fuck it. Alright. The only good goblin's a dead goblin. There we go. This is all terrible. There might be a one die on the bottom. Nope. Alright. Wow. Alright, goblin it is. Goblin it is. Oh. Push, push. Yeah, there's all his good blocks. On the opposite side of the field. Away from the ball. So that's good. Him and he got him. Boy, howdy did he get him. Okay, now we'll calm down. You don't need to knock down my whole team. Started off with a push. How about we end with a push? Oh, he's going to try and dodge. Guess that's why he has all the rerolls. That was really terrible. Alright, so what can I do? I'm stunned. You're loose, but not really. Oh, because of this little shit, eh? Oh, you're like loose. Okay. Oh, no, you're not. Can you? No, you can't get up there because he's in the way. So let's put him up here. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. I know, I'm wasting my rerolls. I know I am. Should not be rerolling triple dies. Just wanna, if I kill those goblins and they're gone. If I injure them, they are no more. Did it again. Wow. Well, here comes the blitz. Ah, crap. Just don't break. We're starting to lose too many people. Jesus. It's getting wrecked. Got him. Try one. Try two. Nope. Oh, he needs help. See him there crying out for help. Wow, he just blocked his thrower. And made a double GFI. But not two double GFIs. Oh! To the face! Okay, I know what the play is. You can't really help. At all. But I'll stand you up just because. Yeah, I'm employing the dirty tactics. Ooh, there goes my last reroll. There it is. I knew it was coming. I had a feeling. I just had a feeling that Double Skulls was coming. As soon as he ran out of rerolls. Hello! Remember us? Kinda glad I bought a babe now. Starting to wish I'd bought him too. I had a feeling I was gonna get some KOs with all that mighty blow out there. He re-rolled it! Wow. Oh, I thought he might go for the double down there. Alright, so let's see first. How far can you go? You can't get over there. You can't get over there. Alright, so I can stall another turn. Try and get a goblin. I probably should have stood people up first. Yeah. That's good. You gave me a one die somewhere. Oh, fuck. God damn. Slow down on all those pals, eh? I'm gonna need a couple chances to get up from all these KOs. Fuck. Oh, he's gonna activate his troll finally. Blitzed and everything. Oh, he wants the pile on. That's what he wants. Troll sex. Oh, spent. He didn't wreck him though. So I got a feeling that troll is a little unsatisfied. Again, doesn't go for the double down. Surprising. Seeing as he's got 9 armor, I got 8, and he has Mighty Blow. It's actually a good call if he takes the double down on that. Because he has a much greater chance to injure me than I do him. I am not risking a double skull. I'm taking my touchdown! Beast man. No surprise there. Alright, I need some people to stand up. That's good. I think my opponent pays very quick. I ran and lost slow players lately. Take the full 2 minutes every turn. I mean, just, it's, I swear they're like entering numbers into a calculation or something, like they're using some kind of mod to figure stuff out. It seems like, I know that's not the case, but it's just, man. There's been a few players, it seems like the first 30 seconds of every turn, nothing happens. They just stare at the field or something. I don't think he needs an extra reroll. Is he going to try the one turn? That's the only question. Oh! I guess he needs a reroll off the bat, though. So that's good. It's good. We just have to hope for a little more misfortune. Not for me, though. I got a feeling he just indiscriminately does that every time. Oh. So looks like he's got one in scoring position. Because they have 6, right? Yeah. Ooh, he's coming at me from my back door. He got me. Let's do the math on this one. So there's going to be a GFI for the goblins. That side of the field seems heavy. So we're just going to tag you. And we'll attack you. And down you go. And those guys shouldn't be close enough. Or maybe with a double GFI. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, with a double. Yeah, and it's my own fault taking those greedy 3-die rerolls earlier on. To be fair, I did get a goblin on the first one though, which encouraged me to try it again. Again, I, you know, classic new player mistake. I should be standing up before I throw blocks for pieces that I'm just going to stand up. Oh, wow. Thought he might do the handoff to him and throw it to somebody else. But he got it over my head easy enough. Alright. Is he throwing another block? Yeah. Alright, I need some ones, Nuffle. There's one. But not two. Yeah, I did that very sloppy. Alright, rebound in the second half. Okay, we need you to get up. Ah, miserable. Who is that lazy fuck? Whiplash. Whiplash, you're fired. No, I don't want to do that. Do this. I'm just not feeling it today. Oh! Wow, is he liberal with the rerolls? So I was like, please, Nuffle. Just punish him for it. No, he rewards him. This next game. Seems more focused on hurting me. Maybe I can use that to my advantage. Bring it! Yeah! Boom, baby. And he kind of gave me the opportunity I was looking forward to. Do I take it? I don't think I do. Alright, maybe I do. Get you up first. In case disaster happens. No, let's just do this first. There we go. There we go. Get him out of there. Let's even these numbers up, shall we? Oh, come on. Stun. Rack 'em. We already blitzed, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Stuns, get rid of a goblin, so he's got 8 men this turn. Oh, come. Not full. Stop it! Stop taking away all my plays. Just give me some blocks and pushes. Let me see. Nothing but yellow. Fuck. He should rename his team. Nothing but yellow. That's all he seems to roll. There you go, variety. I don't have block, so I go down anyway, see? But it was different. Jesus fuck. Holy shit. Another one? Oh god. The next game's gonna be brutal. A push! There you go. Variety. Oh, interesting. Okay. I'm not sure why he wanted to go all the way around for a one die, but could have just had one right where he was. Because he knows something I don't, apparently. Alright, so hold on one sec. I think it's time. Hold on to your hats, folks. Wait a second. Stand up. Come on, be the hero. There you go. God, can he make it one step? Oh, there we go. Good enough. Come on, one! Push. That's a reroll. Ah! I thought that was going to be the change. Well, he didn't get injured. I guess that's something. Oh, there's the one. A little late. Okay, so you get up. Go stand here. And then we'll see if we need a reroll again this time. Alright, trap jaw. Let's look first. Look before we leap, as they say. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. You don't seem to be in the business of hurting each other, though. Everything's no long-term effect or miss a game. Again! Oh! Twofer. No long-term again. You know what? I don't want to move you. Yeah, let's go this way. Is he my last piece? Oh no, I've got this guy too. Let's try and protect my good one. Yeah, those two GFIs were crucial. Did he blitz? No, okay. I tried. Woo! There we go. That's why we didn't spend her. So you can't get to the line, and you can't get to the line. Be so good if I could get over there without blitzing, but I think I'll just blitz the goblin. Get him out of there. All right, it's gone. And you run for your life. Oh. So we've only got one player coming back for sure. Two KOs, three injuries. The most we could hope for is, what do I have, one sub? Nine. Wow. And it could be as low as seven. It's keeping the pressure on, though. That's good. A lot of people just send one in and hope, and then something goes wrong. And then, yeah. Did he re-roll that? Oh, he did. Yes! Got the thrower. We got the thrower! Alright, so now what I got in front of me? Not what I'm looking for. Yeah, do I want to try this? I will. I'm a glutton for punishment. Oh, nice. Except when the punishment is just. Take this, you big fat troll. And you have dodge. Wow, this is like super tempting. But you guys are gonna catch me, right? Oh yeah. Let's just score. Let's get the lead and then worry about it. Let's take defeat out of the equation. Okay. Please. We got one. It's better than none. And we gotta hope he gets none. And we got two. The thrower. He could have got both goblins. I don't care about that. But the thrower's kind of important. Oh wow, I don't have a front line anymore. Get up there, Cobra Khan. You demand. Let's reel this in a little bit. At least, no, it doesn't have a full team. 5, 6, 7, 8. And I've got 5, 6. Oh, 8 on 8? That's not bad. Thought he had more. Alright, put on your smart cap. Try and figure out a way to win. At least it's no long term. God, that's my fifth injury this game. Yeah, because I rolled out of the other one. He's got guys with tackle. I forgot. Guess it doesn't matter with that guy. Or with that roll. Holy fuck! So much for 8 players. Make that 6. I'm gonna have to hope for the old double sure hand drop, which doesn't happen very often. This being one of those times. Alright, so how do I do anything? What do you look like? Can't you go just a little wide? Like, no. No. I only want one GFI though. Alright, that's not so terrible. Which means you're already too red? Yeah. Okay. You stay ready to flatten somebody once this fails. I'm sure I won't even get the dodge off, but we're gonna try. Wow, I got to the GFIs. I'm impressed. I knew I'd roll the double one. See, that's why I didn't get excited after I said I was impressed, because I knew that was coming. But I'm impressed to get that far. Wow, I guess Nuffle was too. Drop the ball, you! Anything to make him roll more. Oh my god. I was like, are all my Chaos Knights? Oh wait, they still might. Yeah, forgot. Pile on. Nasty troll sex. My guy took it though. Took it like a power bottom. Woo! Down to go. Alright, he held. Awesome. I guess he wasn't going to try and win. He still had a shot there. It is the thrower. Like, he could have made some big... Oh, is he going to go to the goblin? Oh, he's going to the goblin. The goblins are terrible catchers. Because of Stunty. As I glance over to see how many turns left. Yeah, I was right. Okay, there's no turns. Let's be sure about that beforehand. Yeah, just throw the one die. GG! We win. So we got two people missing the next game, and I think they're both Chaos Warriors. So that's not going to be good. Game 11 is definitely looking like a loss. $30? No. Give me more money than that. There you go. Oh, and one of said Chaos Warriors that we're going to be without leveled. So that's awesome. 56. He definitely tried to throw. I felt like he threw more blocks than that. But 5 injuries. Yeah. 5 KOs. I definitely got whacked around that game. Yeah. And so that means his SPP is probably pretty good too. Oh, yeah. Dodge Troll. Trap Jaw. Did Trap Jaw level? Trap Jaw leveled, I think, then. Unless he got one of the touchdowns. Trap Jaw, one of them was at 5 coming into the game, I think. Beast Man. Of course, Beast Man got SPP. It wouldn't be a game if he didn't get any. Oh, my team value was over 1,500. Now it's at 30. Oh, wow. It was only one of the. Oh. Oh, Triclops already leveled. Oh, okay. Okay. Do 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 do. Well, all right, so this will be interesting. Not sure what I'm gonna do with my Chaos Warriors yet. Suppose I should figure it out, eh? Well, we're not going claw. Obviously the two obvious ones are Mighty Blow or Guard, depending on which way you want to go. We want to win. What helps us win more? I'm gonna go with Guard. He's not even gonna be their next game anyway, so we're only gonna have 10 players to the next one. That's gonna be rough.